And so the cow was returned to its rightful owner.
You know, Your Majesty, in all my travels, I've seldom seen a people as happy as those I've met during my stay here.
Very happy, yes, yes.
There is no political unrest in your country, no religious strife.
Yes, yes, very, very peaceful, very happy people.
Isn't that wonderful?
That's right.
Yes. Are we all set to roll, Jim?
Jim?
Okay. Oh. Well, this may not be the most controversial interview I've ever done, but let's give it a whirl, all right?
Okay.
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 Good evening. This is Candace Bergen reporting from one of those little third world countries, and I'm talking to the ruler of that country, His Royal Highness King Tesafuka. Listen, I can't pronounce this name. Why don't I just call you Raghead, okay?
I apologize for not speaking English too good. What is this Raghead?
Of course, I'm sorry. Now, if you prefer pork face, that's fine with me. Now, your parliament recently was passing
wonderful. Pork face.
You know, that's a wonderful tie you have there. It's very elegant.
You like this?
Very much.
Thank you very much.
Would you like a matching handkerchief?
That would be nice. It would be nice.
Okay. Here you go. Matching handkerchief. Oh, you look like $1 million.
I do not think it looked good. I would rather you not have done that.
No good, huh?
No good. No. No,
I know. A goatee. Do you mind?
Well, if you must.
Okay. Yes. Goatee. There we go. Very smart, very stylish.
Goatee.
Okay, here's your pin back. Allow me to just stick it up your nose.
Why would you think I would want pen in nose? You have been being rude, I think.
You know, King, this is great coffee, very full-bodied. Could I give you some?
I don't know.
Oh, are you kidding? Are you kidding? You'll love it.
Okay.
Okay, here. Here we go, coffee.
Now, I think you go too far.
Oh, by the way, I sent you a letter last week.
You did?
Yeah.
I received no such correspondence.
Oh, really?
No.
That's because I forgot to stamp it.
This is it. You are begging for a beating, foolish one. This insult will not go unpunished before the sun rises.
Pardon me for interrupting you.
Yes?
Listen to this. Have you ever seen a match burn twice?
No, I have not seen this.
Watch this. Once?
Oh, once. You have sealed your doom, daughter of 1,000 devils. Prepare to die. Guards, guards, take this woman up. Hang her and shoot her and chop off her head and place it on a stake so that all may see.
And so it is obvious that civil liberties are at an end here as a power-mad monarch muzzles the free press and, in defiance of all international law, has even gone so far as to threaten one foreign correspondent with death. This is Candace Bergen, somewhere in the Mideast.